In this upcoming election season, Bangalore rural will witness an intense battle between D.K. Shivkumar's brother and son-in-law, veteran leader Devegowda. Suresh spoke to India Today, expressing confidence of a big victory. So here's a report about the key candidates when it comes to Karnataka.
In the outskirts of Bengaluru lies a seat that will see an intense battle. It's D.K. Suresh versus C.N. Manjunath in Bangalore rural. That's right. The brother of Congress heavyweight D.K. Shivakumar and the son-in-law veteran Neta Devegowda are squaring off in this seat. D.K. Suresh, the incumbent MP from Bangalore rural, filed his nomination on Thursday, with all the Karnataka Congress bigwigs attending a mega event. Starting off with a temple visit, taking his brother's blessings. D.K. Suresh also took part in a mega show of strength in his constituency, accompanied not just by brother Shivakumar, but also CM Siddaramaiah.
D.K. Suresh avaru kelavu mooru bari Lok Sabha sadasyaragi panchayati sadasyaruthe kelasa madidaru. ಇವತ್ತು ನೀವು ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಜೊತೆಲಿ ಇದ್ಕೊಂಡು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕಷ್ಟ ಸುಖಗಳಿಗೆ ಸ್ಪಂದಿಸ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿ ಬೇಕಾ ಅಥವಾ ಇಲ್ಲಿವರೆಗೆ ವೈಟ್ ಕಾಲರ್ ರಾಜಕಾರಣಿಯಾಗಿದ್ದಂತ ಮಂಜುನಾಥ್ ಬೇಕಾ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ತೀರ್ಮಾನವನ್ನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು ಇದು ಇವತ್ತು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮುಂದೆ ಇರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ.
India Today also spoke to D.K. Suresh, who expressed confidence that he will win yet again.
In 2013, I contested in by-election. Kumar Swami was the earlier MP here. He is a two-term MP. And Devegowda, Honorable Prime Minister, is also MP from this constituency only. They have not come to a conclusion who is the better MP. This time, they have decided whatever I have done, work from past 10.5 years, the every house and every people of Ramnagara district and Bangalore rural district, people are remembering him. They may remember me. They are supporting me.
And taking on D.K. Suresh is Dr. C.N. Manjunath, a doctor who is now switched over to politics. The former director of the state-run Jayadeva Institute has been fielded by the BJP as part of an alliance arrangement with JDS.
So not at all interested in getting into the electoral politics, number one. Number two, in this state, BJP and JDS is in alliance. So it is the decision taken by the high command of both the parties.
The tussle between D.K. Shivakumar's brother and Devegowda's son-in-law is going to be one of the most tantalizing contests in Karnataka. With Anaga Keshav in Bengaluru, Bureau Report, India Today.